Hi, I'm Gordon Gaynor.
Hi, I'm Mel Gaynor. We've been invited up here to play with U2MINDS. We've been invited by the wonderful Steve and the wonderful Lee to come and do some shows. And it's very exciting to be here. And what more can I say? It's going to be great. It's going to be really good. The songs are sounding fantastic. Everybody's playing really well. And can't wait for the shows.
Get out of the rain. I'm gonna move on to overflow. Step in, step out of the rain. I'm gonna walk on up to overflow. Say 1 million years from today. I'm gonna step on up to overflow. Get in, get out of the rain. Say come in.
My name's Lea Mullen, drummer percussionist. The reason why we put this project together is to celebrate the music of Simple Minds and U2, is because basically all through my childhood, and I know the rest of the band's childhood, even though some of them are a bit younger than me, in the 80s I grew up listening nearly every day to Mel Gaynor play, because I was a Simple Minds fan. I loved the way he played. He was a massive part of Simple Minds, just as much as Charlie Burchill's guitar and Jim Kerr's voice for me personally.
I'm Steve Rigby, I'm the singer and bass player for U2MINDS. What can you say about U2 and Simple Minds? I mean, you know, getting a chance to play and sing these songs, which are totally iconic. I mean, for me, it was Live Aid 1985, the first time I heard these songs, really. You know, just kind of blew me away, made a massive impact on me as a young musician. Obviously, getting to work with Mel, having Mel sat behind you playing the drums, as soon as he starts, it's like being in the original tune. It's absolutely amazing. So I hope you'll come and share the music with us, share the gigs with us, and come and have a great time, and we look forward to seeing you out there. It's a beautiful day. Don't let it get away. Beautiful day.
U2 fans. How can you not be fans of the two most iconic Celtic sort of bands through the 80s, 90s and noughties, really? So hopefully we do the music justice, I think we do, and we're doing it for the right reasons. It's a celebration more than a tribute of those two great bands. And with the lineup and with the songs that were selected, some of them that aren't like particularly the ones that you would think, but a lot of album songs as well from U2 and Simple Minds that the true fans will get. And we just, like I said, it's a celebration of their music. And hopefully you'll come and sing along with us in one of the gigs this year. I hope to see you there. Please come and say hello. And hopefully see you at the end of the year. God bless.
And it's really good to play with my brother again.
Yeah, it's been a long time. It's been a long time.
Yeah. I've known Lee for a while, and we're looking forward to the shows.
Yep.
And rock up when you can.
Rock on, Tommy.